fur tips for everyone. This is not about just you telling them about yourself. It's also about finding out whether this job and this business is a perfect fit for you. Just, you know, asking questions about the office vibe, what the office vibes are like, what the day-to-day job was actually consistent. You know, things like that would actually match your strengths and your personality to this job. Learn as much as you can about your company and the business itself. See what happens. Like, you know, when it's the next shop or bigger things like, you know, when it expands to China in the next 5 years. Strengths are just by looking at the job and the job you want. But employers love to ask questions about what your weaknesses are. But you shouldn't really be thinking about them like that. They're more areas of development. Like, let's say, for example, not so good at using it at Microsoft, so you could say that I would like to develop my skills in using Microsoft Excel, for example. When someone says interview dress code, you automatically assume they mean suit and tie. However, that all depends on the company. And then doing your research on the company can give you a rough outline of what the dress code would be. Some companies would be fine with a floral dress or a nice shirt without the whole extraness of, you know, having to tie that. Best to be chosen for who you truly are and being the best candidate than being fake. You'll never be happy that way. Be yourself and be professional, but never downplay on what makes you truly unique and yourself.